Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Gunjal Saxena from Bareilly College, Bareilly. I feel honored to give a PowerPoint presentation on the topic Literary Aura in Pandemics. In fact, literature has always been a source of divine comedy for moral and spiritual illness. In our gloomy and depressive mood, it balms our inner consciousness and enables to face unavoidable strife and complexities of life. In present scenario, when the whole world is centralized on the single axis of pandemic COVID-19, apocalyptic literature will surely assist to eradicate the deadly aftermath of coronavirus, particularly in the minds of victims and sufferers through non-medical dimensions. The crystal clear motto of such literature is not to enhance the terrifying aura of disastrous epidemic, rather it bucks up the morale of the sufferers so that they can avoid to be plagued by fatal distress and delirium. If we observe minutely, it mirrors the spectrum of overwhelming emotions and increases the endurance potency at its apex, and thus provides the stamina to stand against onslaught of disaster and demise. In ancient times, the massive trepidation was fueled by superstition for pandemics to be consequence of sins against the supreme being. Those supernaturally inspired catastrophic occurrences were supposed to be the penalty of God or the wrath of nature. Such ancestral conception was exhibited in the works of Greek authors like Homer's Iliad and Sophocles' Oedipus the King. In Canterbury Tales, Geoffrey Chaucer highlighted the fright of contagion in the drastic change of human behavior, like avarice, greed, corruption, etc. These vices compelled the people to infect each other and caused moral and physical demise. People used to react variously in dealing with plague. The long elaborated events, anecdotes, and statistics regarding the Great Plague of London were published in A Journal of Plague by Daniel Defoe. Jack London discussed and analyzed traditional issues of literary subjects of catastrophe dexterously in his work, The Scarlet Plague. He illuminated and poured out his notions regarding the effects of the infectious diseases upon moral as well as the spiritual part of human being. Hypothetical norms are converted into scientific and technological norms in the matter of viruses. Nevertheless, callous calamities still enrich the literature with a plethora of topos, subjects. Humans have no role in running the universe. Whenever their endeavor, fueled by materialistic pleonexia, are overwhelmed, such morbid and catastrophic pandemics like COVID-19 are inevitable. Now, what we have to do in the current corona crisis? We can utilize these moments either in imbibing literary positivity or in pouring out our multi-shaded traumatic experiences on paper. Here I would like to recite some lines emerging from the core of my heart. Natural or unnatural issue for virus crisis. We don't run universe, that sure the fact is. Call it the wrath of nature or God's penalty. Meet it with literature, keeping cure of catharsis. Literary aura disperses melancholic utterances, ripens raw conception with life's real essences. Best time it is to sanctify inner sphere, to ingest or verify multi-shaded experiences. Thank you. Thanks everyone for listening to me.